to taunt him and to mock him while he himself was being executed. Something happened in the heart of the other guy.